दीपिका पादुकोण Bollywood's Legilas Deepika Padukone got married to the love of her life, Ranveer Singh, at Italy's Lake Como. The diva opted for sari for her South Indian wedding. Deepika wore a shilly silky organza golden sari that was customized by her mother. The sari took months to be made and it was sourced from a popular weaver in South India. Aishwarya Rai. Eternal beauty of Bollywood industry, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan had a grand wedding with Abhishek Bachchan in 2007. Neeta Lulla designed an entire gold silk sari with heavy golden borders. Aish complemented her look with layered kundan jewelry. Yami Gautam. This Bollywood actress recently tied her knot with director Aditya Dhar and looks surreal on her D-Day. Yami opted for the traditional way and wore a ravishing red silk sari with matching blouse and stunning veil. Her mang tikka and gold jewelries, especially the nose ring, complemented her whole look. Samantha Kineni. One of the most beautiful actresses of the industry, Samantha had a lavish wedding with Naga Chaitanya. She looks surreal in her off-white and golden silk sari, customized by ace designer Sabyasachi Mukherjee. She wore a matching deep maroon blouse that was embroidered heavily. Dia Mirza. Recently, this actress got married for the second time with businessman Vaibhav Rekhi. Dia wore a stunning bright red sari from Raw Mango. She teamed up her look with Kundan jewelry. The actress tied her hair in a bun and adorned it with flowers, and her veil and mang tikka complemented her look. Kajol. Kajol and Ajay Devgan are one of the power couples of Bollywood and they got married in the year 1999. Their wedding was a hush-hush ceremony and Kajol chose a simple cotton green sari with sleek jewelry. Kajol kept her look purely traditional Maharashtrian and even wore the Maharashtrian nath to complement her look. Vidya Balan. Vidya Balan got married to producer Siddharth Roy Kapoor in a very intimate wedding ceremony. She kept it very simple and opted for a red silk sari with layered gold jewelry. Vidya looked radiant as a newly wed bride with mehendi on both of her hands. Sagarika Ghatke. Former cricketer Zahir Khan tied his nuptial knot with Chak De girl Sagarika Ghatke. Sagarika wore a bright red silk sari with a sleek border which was designed by Sabyasachi Mukherjee. She wore a deep maroon embroidered blouse that had deep neckline and she looked stunning on her D-Day.